I really don't think I've ever played Tekken so bad like this before. Like, I've had my bad days, but this is by far my worst gameplay I've ever seen and I've ever done. Because, I mean, I was so damn lost in this match. Even though I won, I don't know what the fuck was going on through my brain. I mean, by the time I'm editing this, I mean, this is still the current day that this was posted, recorded, I mean, sorry. And yeah, I'm just tired, dude. It's like I'm just gonna go to sleep, to be honest.
Get ready for the next battle. Round one. Fight. Final round. Fight. Yeah.
Marca!